So when the kidney detects a low flow state, it assumes there's low volume. And through the RAS pathway, aldosterone is produced, which increases the activity and production of these guys, ENaC channels, who, as we'll see in a moment, get inserted into the distal collecting system tubules and take sodium back from the urine back into the blood. When there's not a volume problem in the body, the osmoregulatory system is free to do its own thing. And so as you see here, the hypothalamus will detect some high osmolality, it'll make you thirsty, and it'll also send the precursor for vasopressin down to the pituitary to be secreted. When you think of how vasopressin, also known as ADH, works, I want you to think of these little guys, aquaporins. There are these pores that go into the distal collecting tubule of the nephron, and they don't handle ions at all. They just move free water from the urinary lumen back into the blood.